Choosing a doctor is both an important and a personal decision. Dr. Mom is a physician, but she's also had to select many doctors for herself and her family. Here are three tips for picking the right doctor for you.
When you're looking for a doctor, there are lots of things you have to check. It's very easy to find out where he went to school, and while that is sometimes a good indicator, it's definitely not the most important one. You want to check around, word of mouth, find out how other people feel when they're in this doctor's office. Does he listen? Are they comfortable? Is the wait long? Make sure that this is somebody that you can talk to and that you feel comfortable with. Have at least one visit and make a decision based on your gut reaction. Does this feel right for you? When you choose a new doctor, it's very important to know if that doctor is listening to you. When you go to see the doctor, be sure to tell the doctor everything, even embarrassing symptoms, and then be sure that he's listening to you. You might want to come with a list of all of your symptoms, of any of the things that have been bothering you, and you might want to take notes so that you can ask questions afterwards. Remember, your source of information is what the doctor has to make the diagnosis. You're the most important part of his diagnosis. She or he will only be able to take care of you if you provide the information. Again, be sure your doctor is listening to you. You can tell an awful lot about your doctor from the information you've gathered before you see him, from his background, from the references you've gotten, even from the people who are sitting in the waiting room. But what's really important is your comfort with that doctor. You have a gut reaction, trust it. Is he being gentle? Is she being thorough? Is the doctor listening to you? Are you comfortable? Are you relaxed? Are you willing to say embarrassing things that are very important to your diagnosis? Trust your gut and make sure you're comfortable with your doctor.
Want to learn more? Check out other videos and sources on this site for more information.